was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring. Not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash. When what to my wondering eyes should appear, but a miniature sledge and 8 tiny reindeer, with a little old driver, so lively and quick.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Dunder and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
Down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly Olaf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk and laid his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, and he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night." And that's our story for today.